I want to quickly talk to you about three different ways that I've learned how to process your timber, your lumber. I move the log with the cant hook. A section, a chunk off the end of the log that you're working with, and then mark up where the pith is, find the pith, which is the center of the tree.